For their contributions to New York City's Borough of Queens, Queens Borough President Melinda Katz gave these men and women citations of honor in celebration of their achievements during the Philippine Independence Month of June.
We look for someone who's not only involved in their career, but also has given back to the Filipino community and into the community of the Borough of Queens.
Among the honorees is Eric Galvante, a digital media advertiser whose major client is Microsoft. Galvante helped improve the lives of young Filipino-Americans as a volunteer for the Foundation for Filipino Artists.
It gives all Filipinos around the world, you know, hope that if they put their mind to whatever they want, you know, they could achieve anything.
For his exceptional contributions to the world of arts, award-winning painter Angelo Antonio Maristella was selected to showcase his Filipino-American heritage exhibit at the Port Authority in Times Square come December.
Hindi ko malilimutan tong gabing to. Salamat kay Lord. You know, I'm planning to exhibit our Philippine culture. Actually, it's very timely. Some of my paintings are about Filipiniana history, particularly.
And Stephanie Naranjo, a business management professional, was honored for her volunteer works in the community.
Mrs. Naranjo finds time to assist at a soup kitchen, mentor low-income high school students to enter the business field.
This awardee may not be Filipino, but healthcare advocate James Davis has been recruiting nurses from the Philippines for 45 years now. As president and CEO of the Amsterdam Continuing Healthcare System, he saw the potential of nurses and other healthcare workers from the Philippines.
I'm honored and delighted to be with Filipinos. I love Filipino culture, I love Filipino food, but most of all, I love my Filipino nurses. That without you, my organization and healthcare in the city of New York would not be the same.
Merlin Nulud is among the nurses he recruited from Pangasinan.
Well, with this great opportunity na ibigay sa akin, then of course, malaking karangalan at saka malaking opportunity to grow as a professional.
The Borough of Queens is home to more than 42,000 Filipinos. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.
And honorees.